her back. That's just a honey glaze drizzle on our wings. Nothing to fret. Time for some cilantro. Check out our fucking portobellos. Topped with a slice of jalapeno pepper. Good stuff. That's the end of that fucking knife. Time to sharpen. Sharpen our blades. So yeah. Let's do a little drizzle. This knife's seen a lot of work today. In the last week, so. Time for a good sharpening of the blade, of the mind, of the fucking soul. Yeah. Ooh. These are delicious, man. Hopefully this butter of a knife can cilantro. See, we don't even need to cut it. We'll just get straight along. A little rosary funeral, Mexican style. El pollo, sweet caliente. Drizzle on them. Honey glazel, but they will soon be done in just a little bit. They really time that out, say about 10 minutes. These guys are a little thin, so we can show you. Beautiful. Look at that color, man. Mexico has it right. It's funny. I kind of use this joke now. Interesting. I know I'm going to get a lot of hate for this, but fuck you. Fuck your beliefs. And fuck your feelings, too. Kind of ironic how a man who wanted to build a wall at the border of Mexico to keep everyone from Mexico out of America is now in jail. A very place where, what's his name, El Chapo, drug lord, already had tunnels dug out for him to waltz out. Think about that. Hey, I'm just a fucking ham and eggs, man. I don't give a fuck about politics, your religion, or anything you fucking think about me. It's all about fucking metal, harm. It's all about old school rules, Manley rules. Look at the fucking hog. I can't see him. Love that old Tim Bauer place. Place gives you grapes. Oh, that's good. Cheese with jalapeno, stuffed portobello with chopped stem inside. Fuck yeah. Damn, this is a way to fuck the system too. At your restaurant. You know, give you some life hacks on how to rip off people. Yeah. Selling salt to slugs. There's a metal kid. Oh. I'm gonna know Kool-Aid made a pink lemonade. God bless it. I like the Minute Brit made brand, I think, better. Pink lemonade. Now it's got more sour, more tart. Yeah. Anyway, yeah. This fucking portobello's. Portobello-astic, kick-astic. Real boss abortion to brag about at your next barbecue. Check this guy out.
Switchblade, he didn't get laid. That was lame as fuck, but we'll go with it.
with it. We'll keep that. It's a zinger. Took it with Manley 5000. Rest of the universe, goose egg, zero. Nathan, nothing, nada. Thumbs on, nice and crispy. It's a three-piece set. Why divide a world of chicken wings? By why would you divide a world of chicken wings by fucking drums and flats? That's a three-piece set. I'll tell you who does that. Fucking hipsters. Fucking hipsters and fucking pussies. People who fucking favoritize a politician. I think the stripper actually likes you. Or the hooker. Or your mother never loved you. That's okay. Your daughters love me. That makes up for everything. I am your God. I am your fucking president. I am holier than thou. Did we just make a Black Album reference? I'm afraid we did. That's as political as I'll get. Oh, man. Beautiful day. I'm gonna let these wings cool down a little bit before we chow down. Ah, oh, cilantro lime, man. I can't wait to chow down on that. No way, B. It's my honey. Char to it. I like the char. I like the honey taste. I like the grill taste. Got some hints of lime. Oh. Right in the middle there. That's fucking juicy. That's where you get that juicy cilantro and lime combo. Damn, now that's something there's something you can do, fathom about in your minds. If you do this at home, try this creation, ungodly creation of human and animal, whatever. You can cut open, after you shotgun a Pabst Blue Ribbon can, poke some holes in the bottom of the screwdriver of that can. Soak some wood chips up, put it under there. Give it some smoky flavor. Probably go with cherry, I don't know. Cherry lime Ricky. That's how it is. Little Ricky's Thunderground Garage. Check it out. I'm gonna come. Thank you.